Hello, love. Welcome home to Eden. So let's talk about the new Green Deal, all right? The new Green Deal, it's so exciting. We are going to vote like our lives depend on it, because our lives do depend on us taking action that's proactive, right? The temptations to go, oh, all the people are just the same, and be lazy and not do the research. But wow, Biden's speech was so passionate, and it was so full of essence, you know, like a deep sense of right versus wrong. Usually I don't like to think about things like one party is right or one party is wrong, but what I heard him saying is the rightness right now is to address climate change, basically. So whoever candidate, which from whatever party, is actually on it. That's what's so exciting, is that we have somebody on it. Biden has so many plans for the new Green Deal, basically taking Andrea Ocasio-Cortez's vision to the truth, and Bernie Sanders' vision to the truth, and basically creating thousands and thousands of jobs in green energy infrastructure. Woohoo! Yeah, so I'm looking at, like, whoa, maybe even my boyfriend, he's a mechanic. He could be working on windmills if he wanted, you know, like, who knows what's going to happen for all of us when these amazing jobs that pay incredibly well come our way, because we voted. We voted for the person with the vision. So you just have a vision of your own, okay? Keep the vision strong. I know it's tempting to be like, oh gosh, you know, they're all out to get us and they're all bought by big corporations. Well, yes, maybe. Maybe not. But the point is, who's better? Who's better? You just make, you know, that's all we can ever do, is just make the best choice, go in the best direction. And to have it be that we, at this point, have a concentration camp for children at our border with children in cages means that we are the most sadistic of all countries at the moment, because we know better. If we do nothing about what baby dump has done with children, from ripping them from their families and putting them in these cages, I mean, we are complicit, because now we know. But you know what? We didn't know until recently. We didn't know how bad the police situation was for our fellow African American and Latino friends. We didn't know until it's all been coming to light. It's like a big pus. A big pussy boil has burst, and baby dump is the epitome of all of our greed, all of our selfishness, all of our ideas that we just want it to be about me and the economy, and I don't get my bottom line. But the thing is, what's so interesting is that this thing about voting for the new Green Deal, that it's inclusive of everybody, is it is about you. More than anything, it'll be about jobs for you, and it'll be about healthcare for you and education for your kids and higher wages written in. I mean, that's the new Green Deal. It's really a real thing that we can all create. And the thing is, as Americans, we're like, that's impossible. It'll never, our country is, you know what, have more faith in us. We are an amazing country. And already, you know, Italy's got, wow, so many, more than 8 weeks paid vacations, 2 hours of lunch in the middle of the day, a 13th month that they get paid for. You have healthcare all over the world, universal healthcare, except here and what, Papua New Guinea. I mean, it's like we are so behind the blessings of the rest of the world because we think we're the best. We don't check to see, you know, where can we improve, and where are other people ahead of us? So the new Green Deal catches us up to the rest of the world, and also helps us go back to being this nation that can be admired. Because right now, people are feeling sorry for us, the way that we, you know, our baby in the presidency dump house is not responding to the COVID virus, and so many people are dying. It's so unnecessary. But it's like we've got to unify. We can't be so fractured. So if you're on the line, honey, if you are a Republican, but this is your one time you consider voting a little differently, this is the time. You can go back to being a Republican after this election. But please help save the planet now. Help the future generations address climate change, and, you know, create a beautiful community spirit where all the different people are on this same page together of creating a wonderful new deal, green new deal. Okay, love. All right.